Using something called positive reinforcement, and as you can tell, she is quite smart.